In the last class, we are discussing about electric pressure, no? Field energy, am I right?
We completed electrostatics.
Yes, sir.
Find the electrostatic energy stored dish.
Yes, sir.
Any answer, man?
No, sir. Doing, sir.
See, the wire, no?
Yes, sir.
Now he says that the cylindrical shell is there like this. Okay.
Yes.
Inner radius is A, it seems. See, now this is outer radius is also there. The outer radius is how much he gave? B. It is what he has given.
Yes, sir.
He is asking the energy stored within the shell. Now, what we will do? We will take a Gaussian surface. And we will try to find the electric field. Understood what we are doing? You are choosing.
Yes,
understood this?
Yes, sir. Understood.
Now, if you apply Gaussian surface, what you will have? For this Gaussian surface, you are having plane surface cos 90. Two plane surfaces now. And one curved surface now.
Yes, sir.
Great. What is the charge enclosed in this?
Lambda L.
This is zero, this is zero. Only curved surface has this. All of you are following this or not? This is nothing but 2 pi x into L, sorry. Surface area, no? Any doubt is there?
No doubt.
No, we want to know, actually what is dy? 2 pi x into length. Into width of the cylinder, no? Du is, remember this?
Yes, sir.
E is?
So long, no depth.
Do you agree with this? So this agree, can sir. Be... From here to here, no, that means x takes well between the cylinders, he is asking. No? Understood this?
Understood, sir.
Completed.
Yes, sir.
How much you got? Indication, everything you have completed? Tell the answer. How much you got, man?
Lambda L by 4 pi epsilon naught log V by A.
Lambda square will be there, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Lambda square L by 4 epsilon, 4 pi epsilon naught into ln of V.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Should I turn this?
Yes, sir.
So what is the portions for this weekend exam?
Final mains exam, what is the portion?
Complete, sir, till where you thought.
That is, you need not ask at all, no?
Yes.
No, get tuned for that, man. What is this weekend? Will teach one paragraph on that exam on that. Any sense is there in that? And how you will write whole syllabus? See, this will be completed by October, November, December, that first year revision, lightly. January should take off, no?
Yes, sir.
So now only don't finish your work, don't keep anything pending. Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, completed.
And anybody can along with your second year, if you can revise, you can attend some revision classes going on for outgoing batch, evening 4 to 7. If you are interested, you can attend. But again, that should not be a pretext for you. I am having classes, how I will read, that you should not, if you can. Anyhow, because otherwise, we will revise on November, we'll do that, okay? Get tuned, man. Second year, you're not a small kid now. Or you want only on one chapter, I'll keep. Only on Gauss law, if you want, I'll keep. Your wish. A solid conducting sphere. Radius. Outer radius is 3. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Now we have connected a switch over here. See, this is charge Q, no?
Yes, sir.
This. Agreed.
Agreed, sir.
So here, before switch is closed, again the same story, we will take a shell of x, this is dx, with a Gaussian surface. Then for that spherical, okay. This is I'm applying Gauss law. Can apply for this at any point. What is the charge enclosed?
Yes.
Surface area is this one, no?
Yes, sir. Sir, charge enclosed is zero, no? Sir, charge inside the Gaussian surface is zero, no?
Yeah, what is this? What is this called? Till here, any doubt is there?
No doubt, sir.
This is the volume, no? See, from here to here, no?
Yes, sir.
See how much you're getting? What?
1 minute ago.
Finished?
1 minute.
So 1/8 pi epsilon naught into -8q² q² by 16 pi epsilon naught.
What is now?
Yes, sir. What is?
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Completed. What is it?
See, before closing the situation, let us see what is it. I have Q here, minus Q here, again Q here. So you can see that this field is only due to what?
Outer sphere.
Charge on?
Outer sphere.
Now this field is due to what? It will go and terminate here, no? Understood this?
Yes.
understood this? Now, upon closing the switch, what happens? When you close the switch, what happens? When we close the switch, this entire charge will become go to this now. This is Q is zero. So here also Q is zero now. Now you will have only due to what? Again, this is understood this? Is it clear?
Clear.
Now here, what is the field inside this? There's no more charge, na?
No more charge.
That means which field? Which field is missing?
Sir, inside field.
Outer field is not changing, na? Do you agree with this?
Agreed, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Sir, 1 minute, sir, please. Yes, sir. Completed, sir.
Sir,
let's...
Sir, we are having minus P charge also, sir, in the surface. So, it will also have its field, sir, minus Q.
This is zero, no? When this becomes zero, this induced charge, no?
So, sir, in the first case...
In the first case, what do you wanted?
Minus Q and plus Q charge will cancel, no, sir?
No, man, I am taking the Gaussian surface here, no?
Yes, sir.
So, charge enclosed is Q only, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Agreed?
Yes, sir.
That is what I have done here. See. followed. Because of this negative charge only, it is terminated. Negative charge is not there. Where will it terminate?
Yes, sir.
Lines of force will always terminate on a negative charge. They should go to infinity. That go to infinity means they should pass through the conductor. It is not possible now.
Yes, sir.
Not so, what is the technique behind it? Negative will be induced. That means in this material, all negatives comes over. What is left over on the other side? Positive. That is what we learned now. One side you have negative. What will be left over here? Positive, no?
Yes, sir. Positive.
That is what we learned now. This will pull all the negatives. Positives will be there. Same. In between, they will nullify. So, inside there won't be any net electric field. Field will be due to the external field and polarization. Both will nullify. Not studying. I explained all this now. Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
Last few days, man. Few months to become an IITian. Study well. So, now which field is vanishing?
Inner field.
Understood this story?
Yes, sir.
Energy can neither be created nor be destroyed. Agreed?
Agreed, sir.
Agreed, sir.
So, therefore, heat evolved. What is the volume of that?
For this.
Already got this E value, you know, substitute that. Already you integrated this, I think, no? Just now?
Yes, sir.
A strap. Well, it's made for
how much is that?
When you're doing long exposure.
Q square by 16 by epsilon naught B. Epsilon naught A.
Understood this?
Understood, sir.
Understood the concept, what is happens exactly?
Understood, yes, sir.
Understood, sir.
Sir, I did not understand that energy of electric field must be evolving as...
Already you calculated, no? Here?
No, sir. Upper one, sir. Upper one. The state thing, sir.
This one?
Yes, sir. Can you please explain that?
Now, after closing the switch, what is happening, man? This field is missing, no? Field yes, is missing means what is missing? Energy is missing, no?
Yes, sir.
So, this is the energy lost.
Okay, sir, got it. Never mind, got it. Thank you, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
If you take any charged conductor, there will be charge here, no?
Yes, sir.
Something like that it will be, okay? And you have seen that at every point, electric field will be. Remember this?
Yes.
So, this is the case of an isolated conductor. What you learned? For an isolated conductor, tell what will happen. Okay. Is the charge distribution now clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear, sir.
Now you can see. Because of this, what is the electric field? Should till here. Is it clear? Now, due to this electric field, what will happen? Can you tell? There will be actually call me later. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Now due to this, what will happen? Negatives will come, positives will go. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Now, what will happen due to this is electric field, no? Yes. Obviously, there will be a pulling force on this, no? This will pull like this, no? That means this is stretched, no? Agree?
Agreed, sir.
Now, when then what will happen? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Note down this diagram.
Yes.
I think so. 1 minute.
Note that diagram first.
Not that diagram.
Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
This is what we say. Just like in a water bottle, you keep a hole at the bottom. What will happen? Water is lost, no? So we say water is leaked up. Similarly, we say that means understood this?
Yes.
Is it clear?
Yes, clear.
Should I turn this?
1 minute, please.
Should I turn this?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Right. Great.
Yes, sir.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Clear? What happened?
Ask me
who is the charge.
For what is this?
Yes, sir. Follow.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute.
Completed?
Yes,
yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
1 minute.
Dancer.
See, for example, if you take a case of a spherical conductor, suppose so by definition, what is the capacity, man?
Q is equal to CV.
Q by will, no?
Yes, sir.
You should take this Q by what you have. Agreed.
Agreed, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, in case of Earth, what is the Earth has they agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Infinity only, no?
Yes, sir.
Just like a water bottle, 1 liter water bottle means it can hold water up to 1 liter only, no? So every body has one capacity. Now Earth can hold infinite, no?
Yes, sir.
So this is since Q equals CV, so you can see that they agree with this, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Yes.
That is the reason why potential of Earth is taken as zero. Finished this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Done, sir.
1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Huh? Agreed.
Yes, sir.
Why? Because this is 9 to 10 power 9, no?
So.
Followed this. Now the next one is this I can write it as remember that what is V?
Sir, W by Q, yes, sir.
Q is fundamental quantity, derived quantity.
Derived quantity. Derived quantity.
Because current is fundamental.
Yes,
so sir. Q equals IT. Remember that. So current is fundamental, time is fundamental. Do you agree with this? Work dimension is this one or no?
Yes, sir.
Force into displacement. So finally, what is that you get? Got this dimension, see?
Sir, T power 4, no sir. T power 4, I power, yes sir.
Okay, agreed.
Agreed, sir.
That means you have dimensions of a of capacity is so what is the SI unit?
Kilogram inverse meter per minute to second power 4 amperes per square.
This whole thing is called as farad. What is that called?
Farad.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
So can you move the page little upward?
Is it clear now?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So your term is?
100.
That
is
7 11. Car.
Pardon?
Sir, what is the spelling of car? C-A-R.
What is that?
Spelling of car.
F-A-R-A-D. F-A-R-A-D.
No, sir, before.
K-G.
No, sir, C-A-R and after.
C called Farad.
Called Farad.
By yes, mistake, sir. I wrote.
Yes, done, sir.
Done. Finished this?
Yes, sir. Done.
What is the capacitance we have?
Yes, sir. L power minus 2, T power 4, I square.
Okay. Understood this?
Yes.
We call it as microfarad. Understood this still here?
Yes, sir.
Should I turn this?
Yes, sir. Completed, sir. Completed.
Sir, while doing problems, what should we take into consideration? Infinite or 7-11 microfarad?
Potentially zero, unless he mentioned, you will take it as infinite. Okay?
Okay, sir, understood.
Generally, we will take earth body zero potential, unless he mentions specifically. Okay?
Yes, sir,
understood. Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Complete.
See, you know, Q is equal to CV, no?
Yes, sir.
His view is what? What is V?
W by Q. Potential is a potential.
Agreed?
Yes.
Understood?
Sir.
Strictly speaking, this is the meaning of this, no?
Yes, sir.
That means Q E into D, no? Remember this? Agreed?
Agreed.
Agreed on it?
Agreed.
Now I can prove like this. Q is proposed to what?
D or potential.
This is electric field, no?
Yes, sir.
Agreed? That means Q max is proportional to E max, no?
Yes.
This is nothing but what is E max? Remember?
I remember, sir.
This electric field is more than that, it will break down, no?
Yes, sir.
C is constant. Clear?
Yes,
now,
sir.
That means this, suppose if this is increased, that means if V is decreased, then what will happen? By some means, will decrease. Na?
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Clear or not?
Clear,
the
sir.
Conductor can take charge as long as the electric field will not reach that Emax. That is the breakdown strength of the medium. Till then, you can give any amount of charge. Okay? Therefore, if you lower the electric field, you have to give more charge to attain that now. Clear?
Clear, sir.
Clear, sir.
Sir, this Q max equals to C, this is capacity of the body or some constant?
Q max is capacity of body.
No sir, Q max is equals to C, that C says C.
C is capacity of the body, that is constant, that won't change. Why it will change? 4 pi epsilon naught R.
Yes sir.
For
yes,
given
sir.
Body, R is fixed, no?
Yes sir, yes sir.
Capacity depends upon the medium. Understood this?
Understood, sir.
Yes,
sir. Understood, sir. Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Your entire engineering depends upon how you store charges. It's very easy to create charge because if you have rubbed, just rub your hand, charge is created. But the problem is the charge cannot stay. It will again neutralize. Understood this? So entire thing is our plans are how to store charge is the biggest thing, greatest challenge for the humankind. Shall I turn this?
Yes.
Suppose a conductor placed in a medium this.
Yes,
now you can see, suppose the charge you are given is 30 coulomb, then E created Emax. Now by some means, some V1, by some means what you do know, if V is decreased, less than V1, then what will happen? Electric field will be That means to this 30 coulomb, I can give some more charge, no? So once it gets 50 coulomb, then again E at times. Understood this? Maximum value. Following this or not? Again, by some means, we decrease this. That means I will create less than the breaking. That means to this 50 already given, some other 30 if I give, means what charge will be left again? 80 coulombs will be there. The till when it attains what?
Emax.
Understood this? That means by some means, if you are able to decrease the potential, then the electric field is decreased. Thereby, you can give more charge to the conductor. That means the charge holding ability of a conductor is increased. Okay? By lowering the potential. How to lower that, we shall see. Agreed?
Agreed,
yes,
sir.
Yes, yes.
Understood this? Any doubt is there?
Okay. Excuse me, sir. Sir, can you explain that diagram part, sir, once again, please?
What is there, man? 30 coulombs is there already at a time, Emax.
Yes.
By some means, I am decreasing the potential. When I decrease the potential, electric field is decreased. That means, now I have a provision for giving some more charge. Suppose I give 50. Because charge is increased, automatically potential will increase. And potential increases, field again attains its maximum value. Now, by some means, again I will decrease. Okay, then I can give some more charge now.
Yes.
That means the process can be going on to take, the conductor can take any amount of charge. Understood this?
Yes, sir, understood.
Sir, in the last one, it should be V equals V3, sir, in the last diagram.
Pardon?
In the last diagram, it should be V equals V3, sir.
The last?
Diagram, sir, last one.
This one?
Sir.
80 coulomb, no?
Be, yes, sir, it should be V equals V3.
V equals?
V3, V3.
No, no, if it attains this, no?
Oh, yes, sir, yes, sir.
Now, is it clear?
No, it's clear, sir, yes.
condenser.
Finish this?
Yes, sir.
Now see, this is some charge is there. Okay, its potential basically is V. It has some charge. Okay, now the same conductor, if I bring another conductor, what will happen? Here negative charge will be there, this is positive charge, you know all this. Now here, what is the potential of this? Potential, its original potential plus potential due to negative charge plus potential due to positive. This also induces, no? Is it clear or not?
Clear, sir.
Yes.
Follow this. This negative charge gives negative potential. Positive charge gives positive potential now.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt is that till here?
No, sir, no doubt.
The which is nearer?
V minus. Negative charge.
Do you agree with this?
Yes.
Hello. What will happen? No, this will be negative or positive?
Negative.
This whole thing is what? Why? Because? Agree? That means this is less than V now. V minus some negative now.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That means by bringing another uncharged conductor, you have slightly lower the potential of this now.
Yes, sir.
Is it clear? Understand the concept behind this man. What happened? Hold on. Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir.
Followed this?
Yes, sir. Followed.
Okay, 1 minute. Writing last thing. Done, sir.
By way of example, if we discuss, suppose we give 10 coulombs, what will happen? 5 coulombs here, 5 coulombs here. So potential is 5 coulombs. Now this is there. I am bringing another one. What will happen here? Okay, now what is the potential V1? V plus potential U2?
Minus 5 coulomb. Plus 5 coulomb.
Understood this? Is it clear or not?
Clear, sir.
Now, okay. This is more, no? Suppose, yes, suppose I am saying, example, I am saying, totally how much you are getting?
6.5. Yes.
Agreed? See?
Yes, sir.
the minus m.
Hmm?
It should be minus m, sir. Minus 2.5.
Which one?
Yes, sir. Last one. 12 volts minus 3 volts minus 2.5.
Why 2.5? Why no minus 2.5? This induces, this is positive voltage, no? This is negative voltage. Why it will?
Yes, sir.
This will give rise to positive voltage.
Yes, sir.
Positive yes, sir. Charge give rise to positive voltage. Negative charge give rise to negative voltage.
Yes, sir.
Now, when you are trying to earth this, so here now the potential is V2. What is V2? See, its original charge is as it is now, 10 only, no?
Yes, sir.
Potential due to 10 coulomb. This is already 12. This will be some negative value. Okay. More charge is nearer to this, no? So definitely, that was minus 3, it will be around, agreed or not?
Yes.
It will be how much? 6 volt, no? Now this is less than, now you can see V2 less than, V1 less than V. Understood this? That means, if you bring an uncharged conductor, potential is lowered. Now if you bring an earthed conductor, potential is still lowered. Understood this? Clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Followed this?
Yes, sir.
Followed. Yes.
Sir, can you show the previous page once?
Till here you followed?
Yes, sir.
Followed, sir.
Followed, sir.
This one you mean to say previous page?
Yes, sir. Done, sir.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Finished?
1 minute, sir, 1 minute.
Finished?
Yes, sir. Complete.
So, based on this, tomorrow we shall find out the capacitance of various configurations. Okay? Right then.
Yes, sir.
Sir, can you show the previous page, please? Thank you, sir. 1 minute, sir.
Completed?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute. Sir, that should be 11.5 volt, right?
Which one?
The second case, sir.
Hmm.
The one with without the one without earthing.
Wait, 12 minus 3 is 9. 11.5.
Yes, sir. Done, sir.
What are this?
Yes, sir. Hello. What is nearness of a conductor?
This one.
Yes, sir. Nearness of a conductor. Well, that statement. The last one.
Nearness of a conductor increases the capacity, you know, here. Conductor is charged nearer. First one only, concisely you can write.
Okay, sir. Understood. Understood.
Clear?
Clear, sir. Clear, sir.
Well, we corrected this 11.5. Again, you know, the essence will not change.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Take care, sir. Bye, sir.
Right. Wait the next place.
Bye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye, bye, bye.
Thank you.